This is Darren with Darren the Gamer Channel, and we just want to check what's on our task list here and see what we can go work on here today. And I'm seeing five races with supercar and six flips with the supercar. So let's go do the five races with supercar and see what we can do about that. So we're going to start out on hill climb with supercar, which is never probably the right thing. And what are these things again? Coin boost. I'm gonna take that off. Higher fuel consumption, something. I don't know. I want to build a fly a little better, so maybe we'll put that up. And we got our wheels are about as good as we're gonna get. Let's go with the magnet. I don't know. I just like those ones. So let's get ourselves some flying power here. I don't know how much it helps supercar, but we're gonna blow some money into this thing. We got a lot of parts on hand. Got a couple more runs here, maybe one more. Oh, not that one. Okay. So let's go race for this, see if we can win our five races and then finish our task. I missed my perfect start. I'm not necessarily a really good driver with supercar. I like supercar, but I haven't driven with it enough to be too good. All right, so we got our first win. I got a perfect start. That's nice. Got to work on that, practice that a little bit more. I think I want to land this thing on the back wheels whenever possible. Okay, that's a pretty good run. Let's do another here. Oh, that was only a two race cup, so we won. Race, since we won that. That was cool. I like that. We got some gems there. All right, I guess we're gonna go do the hill climb, which is not really a. Wait a minute here. Crossfire Caverns. All right, caverns with a open hatch car is probably never a good thing, but let's see if we can still get wins. Did not get my perfect start. Uh-oh, this is going to end badly. Maybe not. Oh, supercar is about out of gas. Again, I'm not used to driving it, so I was not anticipating this being a problem. Thankfully, we got past that. We got a long ways to go here. I didn't realize this is such a long race. Okay, we got another win. That's nice. It's a single race cup. So there's our win on the cup. All right, I think we need two more if I am calculating in my head. Let's try this one. We just skipped a gas tank. Hopefully that'll be okay. Only 100 meters to go. Skipping another gas tank. So our magnet is not very strong on this car yet. All right, so we got our win. I think we need one more. Uh-oh. That's gonna cost us the win there for sure. If we win this after doing that, then I feel bad for the other drivers. All right, third place, which is also kind of a gift, but All right, last race. Hopefully, we can top this thing off now without that kind of a problem again. It does fly pretty good, but that guy's flying a little better than me. Oh boy, we gotta go run a whole new cup to get the last win. All right, one more. That was close, but not for us. We're on pavement. That usually should be good for the supercar, but of course, then rally cars waiting right there to do some general. Oh boy, that didn't work out. All right. Oh, that was only a single race cup. All right, back to the glacier here. Let's see if we can do any. We need one more win here, people. It's a 500-meter race, so if we do get out in the lead, we gotta be mindful to keep it. This is not good. Somebody got out ahead of us here. Well, that didn't help. Did I mention I'm not a much of a supercar driver? And it shows. Maybe I just need to spend more time in the supercar to kind of get my act together here. Sure, it's hard getting this last win, guys. I know this isn't going to work out. Not only are we way behind, but just, yeah. And then we're in second place. Any chance we can find the first place driver up here somewhere? Wow. Less than 2 hundredths of a second, and we won. That was crazy stuff right there. I have to watch that back. Okay, so we finally got our win. We ended up second place on the cup, I guess. That's all right. So we got our task is complete. Five races with supercar with a dramatic finish. All right, thanks for hanging in there with me. Thanks for coming along for our racing with the supercar, and we're just starting out in October, so we're just getting going on the Spooktober event here. And we will see you in the next race. Thanks for coming along. Please subscribe to my channel.